For over 175 years, the Port of Southampton has been an integral part of the city and the region, helping drive the local economy. Every year, the port contributes some £1 billion to the economy and supports 15,000 jobs. And it's those links between the port and the economy and the city that are so important. And that's one of the reasons why we really value the work of Business South in helping drive the region forward.